there, brother.
Yeah.
The first you sucked down, I drank your pleasure slow, stumbled out from your veil. Still I've come for you tonight, choke my pain, stab my pride, and tell myself that is that real? And I don't know. And crumbled, it's spilled out of your hand. Now I wanna fall. You see it all. And you'll just laugh and I say, this is the last time.
Give me a little more guitar there, sir.
How's it sound out there so far? All right.
Yeah, cool. Thanks, bro.
You got me muted, bro? You got me muted? You can turn my guitar down.
Yeah.
Turn it down a little more.
Give me something.
All right, that's fine. All right, game on.
What's that?
Yeah, bring your camera up here for a second. We're gonna make you all you people out there famous, all right? We're gonna make you famous. Say hello to the camera right here. Look at all these diehard fans here, man. Some beautiful people right here, Atlanta, Georgia. Yeah. It's the way I like it right here.
shoelace. The spirit that lifted our face. Slammed the door and said, I'm sorry, I had a bad day again. And she swears it's not bad now.
Man, I'm digging this shit, man. All right. We're going to play a song here that I don't know if we've ever played this song.
Not since the studio, really. I don't think.
Yeah, about the only time that we've ever really played this song live is in the studio. So cross your fingers for us because we're going to need all the help we can get. There you go. Thank you. Cross them to see what the hell happens here. We'll get it right next time. It's good to see you again, bro. I think I forgot some of the words there. So maybe we should try doing that again some other time.
You said you remembered, man. I was trusting you to remember that song.
I usually have a mind like an elephant, but it was like a mouse, I think. Kevin, get out of here, man. Go take a break or something. Go relax. Go sit down, chill out, have a beer or something. All right, let's see who recognizes this song out there. And if you do, sing along with us now. To be back down here in Atlanta where it's nice and warm. So were the fans.
I saw a girl in shorts over here, the first girl of like the whole season that I've seen in shorts. It's pretty cool.
Like our booking agent, you know, he thinks that during the wintertime we're supposed to be in an Arctic tundra for the entire duration of the winter, so. So now it's nice to be down here where it's warm, but I'm sweating like a damn pig, though. Is there any towels around here? Come on, Best Buy has to sell towels, right? They sell everything here, man. Gotta have a towel section somewhere.
That was music to wipe sweat by there. That's what we were playing.
Sweat wiping music.
Sweat wiping music, yeah. Alright, we try this one. We don't know if this one will work either, and probably won't.
We don't get to do a whole lot of acoustic shows really, so we're just pretty much testing a lot of these songs out on you guys to see if they actually work acoustically. So let's see if this one works here. You guys ready? You guys are ready, right? It's all called Empty Spaces.
Bye.
All right.
I think we're only going to play five, but we want to play more songs. So
yeah, we were going to play.
You're stuck here now, man.
Yeah, we were originally told just to play like five songs or so, but we figured to hell with that, man. We're having too much fun with you guys, so we're just going to play a little longer. Going to feel things out. Some of you out there may or may not know, we've got two albums out right now. So yeah, the first album was entitled Sunburn, and the record that we have out right now is called Something Like Human. And if you haven't heard them yet, man, please check them out today and everything, man. There should be a shitload of records around here somewhere they're going to be having around here for you guys to pick up if you want. So we've been playing mostly songs off the new album. But if you don't mind, maybe we'll play a couple of songs off the old album too.
This is where we came from.
Alright, I gotta let my boys here get ready here. They gotta.
No, that's in E, dude.
Oh, okay, yeah. You had to tune it up. You were already in.
Do it again.
Here's the guitar.
No, Matt, I don't want
to. Can I borrow your shirt again?
Wait, Brett. It's Music to Wipe Sweat by,
music
dummy.
Music to Wipe
Come
on. Sweat by.
All right.
Hang on. Let's see here.
Close enough for rock and roll.
Are you close enough? You guys close? All right, let's see see if you guys can sing along with this song here. Can you help me out? Got a shot of water here real quick to wet the palate. All right, you ready? All right, count us in, Miller Kid. It's causing from my cold. Just when I was alone. All that seems intense and all that keeps inside is in on the label. See, ashamed. Could she take me for a while? Can I be a friend? Well, forget the past. Maybe I'm not able. And I break at the bend. We're here and now. Will we ever be again? 'Cause I have found. Sing it. Let it talk. Oh, let it go. All right. Okay, well, mute me for a second, Randy. Give me some towel wiping music, guys, here. Sweat wiping music. You guys must not have drank as much beer as I did last night because I'm sweating it all out today. Nothing wrong with that, is it? All right.
That was beer?
Once again, thank you very much, you guys, for coming out here and hanging out with us today, man. You guys have been an absolutely beautiful crowd out here tonight. And after we're done here, we're going to sit back and we're going to sign some stuff for you, hang out and just talk and shoot the shit, you know? So once again, thank you very much to the city of Atlanta, man. You guys have always been very great to us, man. We always want to return the favor by saying thanks to you and coming in and playing for you guys and stuff. Little things like this are always really cool, you know? So. Thanks a lot to Best Buy for having us come over here and do this thing and everything for you guys. And we're going to play tomorrow night at the Tabernacle. So it's a great bill. It's a band called Oleander. Crazy Town is going to be there with us too. So it's going to be a fun night there, man. So
if you're going to steal something today in the store, just don't steal our record. That's all. Rip off Britney Spears or something. I don't know.
I don't think we have any Britney Spears fans in here today, though, do we? If you do steal a Britney Spears record, just take it outside and burn it or rip it and smash it in the ground. Roll over it with your car or something like that. That and Christina Aguilera and NSYNC, the Backstreet Boys, 98 Degrees, all that shit, just go ahead and take it outside, burn it, and run over it with your car and all that stuff. That stuff's nothing but an insult to us, man. Nothing but an insult.
And you don't want to see Jeff dance, you know what I mean?
You don't want to see Jeff dance.
Jesus.
His song called Jesus or a Gun. Peace to you now. Walk away, I'll wall the wire, and my fields are burning in the flame. Film away, blind in the fire, strike in front of your balls, inside my head. But now everything's on a track. Now, it's my state. The things I saw, I got.